and teacher of martial arts to the youth. Well-toned, but lacking mass. You need to bulk up.
Who asked you?
You could learn a lot from me.
Perhaps.
Don't be shy. I have many pupils your age. At last count, 128. In fact, one of them's very village. Perhaps you know her. Tifa.
Sure.
A real talent, that one. She'll go far.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right? Got anything to say for yourself?
I didn't know.
I'd be interested to see how one of Shinra's finest fights.
We're all thrilled to have you.
So, how did it feel being back up there?
I don't know. Nostalgic, I guess? After 2 years away, and all that.
Uh-huh.
Is truly in your debt.
Now I can go back to hanging my laundry up. Fine without worrying about a monster stealing it.
The survey team is the coolest.
Before you go.
Wait a minute. Is that Cloud?
Silly boy. You should have let us know you'd be paying us a visit.
characters certainly are handsome, don't you think?
Handsome. Model citizens, too. Oh,
and there's more than enough chicken and veggies to go around.
Sure.
Sweet, just eat up, Cloud. You still got room to grow, you know.
You remember these pork sandwiches, don't you? They're exactly like the ones Mrs. Tyler used to make. I'm sure you must have taken them as snacks on a play date before. Wait, did you go on any play dates?
Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth. I'm eager to talk to him too, but now is not the time. Everyone, please, calm down.
Sephiroth's in there right now. Would kill for a shot of him. But I should probably wait till later, huh?
I'm eager to talk to him. Any trouble for Sephiroth. Everyone, please, calm down. Don't make any trouble for Sephiroth. I'm eager to talk to him too, but now's not the time.
Huh? You went to my place?
I figured you might be there.
Remember my cat?
Her name was Fluffy, I think?
Yeah. She was always disappearing, and that day was no different.
You went into my room?
I did.
You went through my stuff?
I know I shouldn't have.
Cloud! You asshole!